captured the captain of the mercenary camp as planned. He didn't feel like talking, but Ertani changed his mind. I almost wish he hadn't. Cardinal Iscariot hired the Grey Circle. My mentor, my teacher, my father almost, wants me dead. I guess he believed my dreams after all. I guess he considered me a threat to his leadership. I guess I was an idiot for ever trusting him. Priestess Ertani says that what Iscariot did was beyond forgiveness. Her entire tribe agreed to help me exact justice. We're going to walk up to Iscariot's doorstep, and I'm going to pay him back for destroying my world. Assuming we can get past the last circle forces under his control, and the paladins that are still loyal to him, I don't exactly blame them. A month ago, I would have followed his every command without a second thought. Iscariot tried to kill me, and ended up opening my eyes to the real world. The least I can do is to return the favor.
You're in the way. You're in the way.
And stay down, can't you? Death to thee. That'll teach you. And stay down. That'll teach you.
Over here!